On him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling. Weekend. Josh.
Oh my God. What did our naive sister get herself into now? Thank you. Jeez, Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all. I got your note.
I'm glad you could make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
She's taking her shirt off.
What? Oh my God. Matt, what are you doing here?
Hannah.
I'm sorry, Hannah.
Hey.
This all got out of
hand. Just a stupid prank. Hey, you guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
Going.
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We're just messing around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Ahem.
Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb. Hannah, back.
Supposed to happen.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom. This revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is and I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential that you answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience. So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest. Well, that's good. In what way did it make you happy? Oh. Interesting. It's interesting. So, would it make you happy to spend the whole week here, all by yourself? And why is that? Oh. Well, there is a fine line between the peacefulness of solitude and the loneliness of
isolation.
This is something we need to explore further. Don't you agree? I'm afraid we're out of time for now.
Until the next session, try to surround yourself with friends in a place that makes you feel safe.
Mm-hmm. Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
Listeners, an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play?
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Annie. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again. All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and that I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip we will never forget, all right? Yes!
Thank you. Bella? You hungry? Huh? Ah, damn it.
Oh, shit.
Hey. It's okay. That's it. Come on.
Mm-hmm.
Not in the bag, are you?
Hello. What do we have here? Aha! Look who it is.
He knows it.
I'm sorry, are you my secretary?
I was buzzing.
Cool, well, thanks for letting me know. I can take it from here. Oh, so, I found something kinda amazing.
What?
I'm not gonna tell you. You gotta see for yourself. Come on, it's this way.
Where?
Right around here. Gonna blow your mind. Think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
At least someone thought so.
Oh, come on. This place is abandoned most of the year. Nobody comes up here. Pretty rad, right?
Yeah!
Come on, look at these beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base of the ski lodge?
Dude, have you ever met Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Wanna try?
No, you go ahead, Grizzly.
Alright, here goes. All right, I'm bad. I'm a badass.
I'm gonna go ahead and guess it was a wild case of beginner's luck.
Nah, I don't think so, girl.
Well, anybody and their brother could shoot a bottle that big, that close.
Come on, squirrels are just rats with bushy tails.
I cannot believe you just did that.
Oh my god, cut that!
Get it away!
Jesus, are you okay?
This mountain is freaking me out already.
Hey, look, our cable car is coming. Let's grab our ride. Coming back up here after a whole year.
Yeah, I swear, the moment I got here, it just all came flooding back.
Here goes fast.
Hey, let's That's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah. Josh wanted us to keep it locked to keep people out.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station one time. It's
creepy. Was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm starting to get the appeal of killing time at the shooting range. How long is this gonna take?
It's a big mountain.
Yeah. It's so beautiful in the day, but at night just feels menacing, like a sleeping giant.
You gonna publish? What a crazy place to set up house. I mean, no matter how rich you are.
Not so rich. I only bought a mountain.
Stay here and catch some Z's, but okay. I'm just like going to the prom.
Here we go.
Right. Adventure begins.
Oh, I hope this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, getting everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell with him, and I've kind of been worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened and enjoy the trip.
You know what, you're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room, I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap-snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back.
And?
And next to Josh. That's how we met. I mean, and became friends to this day.
A match made in heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or we're talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
Boom.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
boy. New people. Time to meet and greet.
Okay.
What the hell?
Jess! Hey!
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, I got a lot of meat on my bones. This is all muscle down here.
Yeah, right. Uh-huh. Hey, Chris.
I'm just doing like Sam taught me. Other people's private thoughts are my own personal playground.
Do not be a jerk.
My goodness. Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Give that back, you tool.
Tool and die. That's my motto.
Oh, you're such an idiot. Maybe nosy Nancy shouldn't go nosing around in other people's nostrils.
Yeah, I try not to do that, as a rule.
Come on, Jess, you can tell us. You can totally keep secrets. Whatever. You'll figure it out eventually.
All right, let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature and junk.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Uh-huh. Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge, like, right where the cable car ends?
I don't think it would have been like as pretty. No.
And where's the bellboy when you need one? And chilled.
We're almost there.
No, I mean...
Oh, yeah.
Gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Definitely not gonna feel like a regular party. I mean, what do you think?
Jesus!
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Cool. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods, it's spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
Michael, I'm just gonna lay it out, otherwise this whole weekend's gonna suck ass for everyone. This is super awkward, and we all know it. Let's just acknowledge it now and move on, okay?
Matt.
I hear you, man. I get it. I don't wanna make this weird.
Cool. So we're good?
All good.
You guys gonna make out now?
Oh my god, totally. We're so gonna make out. No, seriously, I'm gonna go check on the cable car back down the trip.
All right. See you, man.
See ya.
All right.
See ya.
Could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt, please.
I really don't think you should head back down the trail by yourself.
Seriously?
It's cold out, and it's getting dark.
You're gonna protect me from it being dark out?
I'll just leave your stuff here and come with you. Nobody's gonna steal it.
Matt, are you kidding me? You can't leave me alone for 5 minutes? You really think that little of me?
That's not what I meant.
Why can't you just listen to me? Why do you have to question everything I say?
I'm sorry, Em. I'm just trying to be helpful.
If you want to be helpful, then you can help get everything up to the lodge as quickly as you can, okay?
Okay. Fine. Whatever you want.
Thank you. I'll see you up there after I go find Sam.
See you in a bit.
Hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. And not... I might need to check the expiration date on their big breakup.
Whoa.
gosh, I didn't mean to scare
Jeez
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Hey, wow. Man, I'm really sorry, Ash, damn.
It's okay, it's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with that thing? Let me check it out.
No. Sure, go ahead. Knock yourself out, I guess.
All right. Oh, son of a bitch! Seriously, Emily? What the hell, man?
Hey, listen, it's probably nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Well, yeah.
Is it ever just nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Damn it.
Matt. You did not just do that.
Put your hands where I can see them. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard come to take me into custody?
Well, I don't know when you put it like that. Hey! Oh, great. Hey, you know that? Where are you hiding, little chicken? Oh,
ah!
Yeah.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
Oh, snap! Hello? Come on. Hey, Mike. Boom, shakalaka.
Okay. No, you got me. Fair enough. Okay.
You can't hide from me, Michael. I know all your tricks. And then what?
Oh.
No more.
Oh yeah. Oh more. Oh, you're going down. Gotcha. Done. Done city.
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica, the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Wow. Save some for later, buddy.
Endless reserves. We should get up to the lodge.
Yeah. It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here for pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you the whole time.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
What?
Hello again. And how are we feeling? I trust that you have stayed in the company of good friends since our last session. This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book. Turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image in each set makes you the most anxious. Did I startle you? So sorry. You're doing very well. Don't be nervous. Try to speed up a bit. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience. This is very interesting. Thank you for answering so diligently. Spiders, zombies, and needles. The sun combination sounds like a good Friday night. Well, I'm afraid, once again, we're out of time, but promise. We'll talk again very soon.
this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
No! Shut up!
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch.
So I got moved to the back and next to Josh. That's how we met.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah? That feels the same to me.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket. Oops.
Get up here. Okay.
Yeah. Well, more or less, but it's so good to see you.
What's up with him?
Yo, yo, yo. We got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
So Matt and Emily are a thing now, right?
Yeah, so it seems.
I mean, what's Mike think of that?
I have a feeling Mike's already got his hands full, you know what I mean?
Huh.
Damn it. It's a freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get, like, get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey. Not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
guess she was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? Now I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Hey, cut it out, man.
Yeah, I mean, if you're not gonna bang her, maybe Mike will take up the case.
Wait, will you back off already?
Relax. Just checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
all right, I got it. Jeez.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver Koshis, or else you got four lovely ladies who are gonna be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cool buns. GPS. I'm finally like outside where I might actually use it.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the Lormy dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Thank you.
Huh. That's cool.
Probably go back to check that one. Room. Oh.
Oh. Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
Hmm. What the fuck?
So, what have we here?
Thank you. Yeah, I was just about to say that. I'm like, why am I typing? That's how tired I am right now. Barely keep my eyes open. Have you seen the whole game play through? It's 2:30. How long is the game? 6 hours? I'm not sure what I'm looking for right now. Have you played the game, or you just watch people? I think it's about 30 seconds behind for the video. Thank you. I just picked up a picture from prom night. Go up the stairs and left. Hold on. So go back up. I hear some kind of noise. I feel like something's gonna happen any second. Oh, found the spray can. Oh shit.
Not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside.
What time is it where you are?
It's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
No.
What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do.
Yeah, come on in. Take a load off, have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa, easy there, cowboy.
What the hell were you doing with M out on the trail?
Oh, wow.
What?
Big difference.
I saw you and M. The telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other. Been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
Where do you live, then?
Right. Yeah. Duh. Sorry, it's been kind of a long day. I overreacted.
Nah, man. Don't worry about it.
Be cool?
Yeah, totally.
God, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole?
Damn.
I mean, seriously, can she be any more
Australia,
awesome?
I'd love to go there.
No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say
is it winter there right now?
Not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow.
Come on.
No, shut up, Matt.
Stay out of it, you dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Emily, stop. This is out of hand. There's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop it!
Spring, eh? Nice.
This is not why we came up here. This
it's
is not
fall
how,
here.
It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. Alright. Wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore.
It's right up the trail.
Is it possible to go through the game without anyone dying?
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
Then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Exiled.
Sexiled.
Worked for me.
Oh, brr. How far is this cabin anyway?
Do you have
this
PlayStation?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! Gonna need these.
Porn star?
I paid to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that.
No worries, man.
Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Do you have Xbox or anything, or just computer?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Oh my god. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Wink.
Noted.
freezing out here.
Now, that's something I can help you with.
And how are you going to do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
Yeah, she's a handful. But maybe ease up on her. She's still kind of torn up from being...
She gonna die?
Hello. Not my problem, Mike, and not yours either.
Yeah. How's it my fault? She doesn't understand what beat it, you skank means.
Yeah. Like, crack a dictionary much, biatch?
This thing needs juice or something.
Didn't Josh say there was a generator? Hey, Mike. Gonna find the generator or what?
Oh, shit.
I wish you could generate a little excitement about getting that freaking generator to work.
Okay, I'll just yell at it like you're yelling at me. Let's see if that works. All right. Let's see. Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Oh shit. Where is that guy? Give me that. What do I do? Just get out of here? Yeah, I'm probably going to sleep soon. Probably like 20 minutes.
Zam! The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit.
Okay.
You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade.
Wow.
Police tape.
From Hannah and Beth.
You'd think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
all such a blur. I barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey, I mean, it's not our fault they ran into the woods.
Yeah. How could anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that?
Oh shit.
Did you hear that?
I heard.
I feel like something's gonna happen.
Yeah.
Where's that guy?
Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way. I'm going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with that.
Oh shit.
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey. Okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
Oops,
how do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Did you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
Cautious.
All right, Jess, there's a cart. I think if you can push it, you can get by.
All right.
Should I have not done that?
Let me just try. It's too heavy.
I should have just jumped.
Hey, so, babe, you see the little gap down there? Between the cart and the wall?
The tiny little gap?
Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe you can just, you know, like shimmy through it or something.
I appreciate your confidence in my physique, but I don't think the ladies are gonna fit.
Oh, with the, right. Okay. Gotcha.
Okay. So, why don't you either toss that light down or, you know, be a hero and jump down here to assist me?
All right, Jess?
I need to jump.
Drop the light down, okay? Look alive.
What?
Look al- all right, just a heads up.
Okay.
Yeah, I got it.
That guy again.
Not gonna fight you.
Okay, that's what bats do. They bite me. Well, hello.
Hello.
Shall we?
Yeah, it's weird. It only says one person on
YouTube. Not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster.
What's this way? Yeah, I'm gonna try to save everyone if it's possible. It's only my first time playing it though. Sweet, that'd be cool.
This place is like historical.
Holy bat cave.
He's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think the miners are getting their arts and crafts on, no.
No, it's like a shrine or
something. I'll be right back in 1 sec.
Mm-hmm. place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
Jesus. This place is a real fixer-upper.
Where do I go? Left or right at the end? That's the right way. Down. Oh. Oh shit. Check the other way first real quick. Wait, is there anywhere else down there? Can't go any further. I guess it is the other way. Up to the cabin.
Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear.
Where do I go down here? I guess.
Josh, you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here.
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face. Ah! Boo!
Okay. Okay.
That's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
What the hell? Is she dead?
Sammy!
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Did she die right there? No, she's still alive. What am I supposed to do now? What am I looking for? Josh? What's up with that weird psychiatrist guy, anyways? Someone's bedroom.
All Hannah's stuff.
Yeah, he in his bedroom. Nothing good in here.
Gee, Hannah, crash much?
Okay. Wrong way. Is it right around here? It's over here. Only one way to go. Stairs.
Joke, man. Who do shit? No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and... Well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay. Guess
One new message. New message.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid. Yeah, we've been through the case files, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement. I know it's not what you wanted to hear, so call me if you want to know more.
End of messages.
All the doors are locked. Oh, I'm getting tired. Is this Josh? I don't think I've been down here yet.
Chris and Ash are mission together. I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric.
Have you seen the show Mr. Robot that he's in? It's a pretty good show. I see this picture already.
This year, and you know that you came, Sam.
He's probably the one killing everybody.
It's definitely weird being back here, but I think it'll help us all put everything behind us.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
It's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Yeah, I'm getting pretty tired. I'm probably gonna go to bed.
Hold this.
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see?
Okay, I'll be back on tomorrow. Does it just save exactly where I am? Okay, yeah, I'll be back tomorrow playing this. Does it just save when I quit?
Sam.
Oh please. Shit.
First things first, we gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Oh shit.
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
I'm just joshing you.
All right, I'm out. I'll be back tomorrow.